Good morning, good evening, good night, whatever it is for you guys. It is Gucci Gaming HD. I am live on Connecticut RP. I'm sorry if my mic messes up a little bit. My mic has been a little jank last few days. But we are live on Connecticut RP. We are streaming Connecticut State Police. This is my first stream since my almost 2 week break that I took. But obviously, we're gonna get right on patrol. We're already 10-8 available. We are using the 2008 Crown Victorian as usual. We are in a enabled server, so hopefully we don't got too much going on in here. We have fire, we have EMS, LEO, civilian, we have a bunch, so hopefully it kicks off pretty good. Glad to be able to come back and stream. Obviously, I took a 2 week break just because, you know, I was rearranging my room and everything, and just needed a little break. Was just doing too many streams, so many days, and it got tiring. That, and I was, for almost a week or so, I was under some extreme sickness. I had headaches, stomach sickness, runny nose, and like just trying to stream, I had no motivation to stream at all with the sickness that I had. But I've since fully recovered from any sickness, so it's perfectly good now. I appreciate everybody who's texted me over the last few days, just checking up on me. There's been a few of you. Pull over really quick. Hello? What are you talking about? So I assume he was just trying to say hi to me for, you know, being a streamer and all that, but he was getting pulled over, so I didn't want to be in the party for that. That's a good photo right there. Good thumbnail. Nice. Nice big Oshkosh military truck. Gonna pull that truck over. Oh, I just drove off into the grass. Gonna see what's going on. Alright, we're gonna have at least this one pulled over. You've gotta be kidding me. I don't know how people get to have the chance to shoot from out of their vehicles like that. That should not be a thing. We're 10-8 on that call. I don't usually go back when people FRP like that. We won't let it ruin our day. All right, we're back 10-8. I don't know why this guy hopped in my car. Let's get him out of here. Alright, we were able to get him out of my car. I'm not sure what that guy's deal was. He was trying to shoot me. He was shooting inside my car. He shouldn't have been in my car. Welcome to that second and third viewer in the stream. Appreciate you coming in. We haven't had too much. We just got FRP'd there a few moments ago, trying to pull over a One of their big high water vehicles. Oh, so we're back 10-8. It's the same guy in front of us that was shooting at me and shooting at my car. Don't know why he's driving like that, but I was always told to never pull over other cops because it's considered non-OT, which I don't get, but it happens, I guess. I don't really expect this stream to be too much of a, a jump, like having stuff going on. I mean, it's probably just going to be a patrol. I'm sure we'll get a few small calls. Yo, JMF. I'm just going to call you JMF. Hey. How's it going? Welcome to stream. Appreciate you coming in. So we got a red light. Can I join off of you? Yeah, sure. I don't mind. I'm gonna go down and get on the highway. I haven't been on the highway for too long. Oh, sorry. I haven't been on the highway in a while. Okay, thank you. Yeah, you're welcome. I'm gonna sit right here at the bridge. This will do a little bit of our traffic. Put the radar on. Alright, just making sure it's on. Ten 41, 10-8. Nice, nice. With the moon going down here, sun coming up over the horizon. We just see all who's in game here. Not too many. A lot of people actually left. There's only two Winchester PD, a trucker, two state troopers, and the rest are civs. There's not a whole lot of people in here, it seems. But I guess the less people in here, that's good. You know, the less FRP that we may encounter. I was going to do disabled servers, but I just didn't want to take the time to have to go through and disable my crossplay and all that other stuff. Jim's going a little jank there, I seen that. Apologize for that. Thought I heard somebody beep back there. Alright, so you can't get across unless you cut through the grass right here. But I'm not gonna do that, so I'm just gonna reverse back to the exit here. We got a 1080 yet. WPD? Okay. I'll be on route. Keep me updated on locations. Gun. Oh boy. Trying my hardest to get there as quick as I can. Are you at the gun store, is what you're saying? I just passed DOT, so I should be approaching the main road here. You're a gun store? Okay. Is that where final stop is, or are you still going, like, in pursuit? But that was 10:95. Where you at? What's your location? CVS. From Merrill to CVS. Wait, so you're at the gun store still? Okay. I don't know who said CVS. That must be a different call there that I'm responding to the one at the gun store. On scene. Hey, how's it going?
The what? The number he is over his houses? Yeah, but we can't hear him. So, like, do you know where he is?
Can we get the firefighter off the scene, please?
Yeah. He's dirty. Alright, so who's the other dude? There was three of you, wasn't it? But no, I just need the description of the character, so we know. So that's not your friend on Winchester, isn't it? Is not? Alright, so if you see him again, call us up, okay?
Where? This guy here with the blue hair.
He's the one that kidnapped you? Alright, but you are part of it, right? Listen. If you see the other guy, just tell us, okay? Whoops.
Oh, that's a rip.
Oh,
you got this all set up over here, Officer Noah?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright.
Huh? Well. Alright. So you're free to go, so, okay?
Cool. So it sounds like miscommunication between a cop saying that he wanted to shoot another cop, and I mean, there's no evidence to back it up. So, both parties are free to go. So we're back 10-8 from that. It said it was a 1080, but I guess it was just a person didn't pull over right away. But the cop got it all sorted out, which is good. Alright, so we're gonna sit here while this guy tows his vehicle, because you can't see the big of the front of the truck really that much at dark time. So I'm just helping him out. We'll just wait until he gets the vehicle completely towed away. And we'll go from there. All right, there we go. He's got it towed, I think. Perfect. He's got it on the tow truck. We're all good to clear. Oh, these guys again. Connecticut State Police. I'm gonna rip around and help this officer over here. Hey, what's up? Was he? I thought you were pulling me over because I was like going down the road and I hear beep beep from up behind me. And I look back and you're pulling onto the bridge. So I figured I'd whip around and help you. Well, apparently, we got another one here that just parked in the middle of the roadway for no reason. Don't you like that? When other cops pull up, block the road, and then try to take your stop? Let's get that officer. Oh, and he's fleeing. Okay, cool. Alright, 1080. What do you got left? Right? Yeah, right, okay. I lost him, huh? Dang, PDs. Yep. Alright, so that we were pulling over that vehicle. Vehicle then fled. Oh, we initiated a 1080 there, but he got away as quick as we pulled to get him. But we're gonna keep our eye out for it. It's a gray and color Durango. Looks like that officer is trying to 1080. Run out of system. That Durango flipped around. So he's going back the other direction, but I wanted that officer to take his front position again, but he was going a little slower. Oh, we just freaking slid out. We didn't hit nothing, so we're good. Just slid out a little bit. But we're gonna downgrade. It seemed like that officer had trying to catch up, and we were a little far back, so we're gonna be back 10-8 until we spot that Durango again. It's been a busy day in this game so far, it seems. Alright, so we're pulling this vehicle over. He didn't use the correct lane to pull in here. You need 32? No, I think I'm good for now. Waiting for this guy to join. Waiting for this guy to join up. You know, he's honking his horn at me. Why do I have a sheriff pulling in? What's that about? Oh, he's not pulling here. He's pulling somewhere else. Alright, well, I invited this guy 3 times. I guess the rule is, you know, 3 invites or more, and they don't join, you just gotta let him go. It would have been a good traffic stop if he would have joined the party. I don't know why he didn't. I don't know if that was his plan or what the deal was, but well, anyways, we're coming into the store anyways, just to buy a few snacks here. Oh, should probably turn my whole car off. There we go. I'm gonna go to the CVS and grab some drinks here. Right. Okay. There we go. Here's your change. Thank you for the receipt. Have a good one. Alright, we're gonna pull this guy over. I don't know what his deal is, but he's recklessly driving. All right, we're gonna disembark downgrade because that kind of driving is not okay. That is considered what they call GTA driving, unrealistic driving. So I'm not gonna RP with that guy for his driving. Let's go by the sheriff department. We haven't been up that way yet. We'll go up here by the fire department first. Jeez, man, nobody's ever up here. Nobody ever joins in on fire anymore. Well, let's say there's a motorist that needs assistance here, so we're gonna stop here and we'll kind of see what kind of assistance they need. Yeah. Oh, I don't know. I saw him in the middle of the road just standing here. I just pulled up as you were pulling out of the sheriff's department. I don't, he hasn't joined the party. I've invited him twice. I mean, if the bike can move, we can try, but it doesn't look like it. Oh, you can, never mind. You can jump on the bike. I just jumped on it without dying. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, well, there we go. Sweet. Appreciate it. You too. Cool. So I just moved the bike off the side. He was moving the person off the side of the road, just so he's not in there getting hit on any left game. So, I mean, that helps us all. So we're now 10-8. We are now at our 48 minute mark of the stream. Not bad of a stream. We've had a couple calls, pretty good ones. Some pursuits, I think two pullovers, two or three pullovers so far. And we just assisted that motorist there, so it's going pretty all right for a stream on a weekday like this. Normally it's popping on the weekends, you know, because not everybody's at school and stuff these days. On the weekends, so you get a lot of more people around this time of the day, because I believe it's only like 10:30-ish a.m. Eastern time for me. So people would be just going to, possibly just going to lunch, or getting ready to go to lunch at school. Most schools, at least. Alright, now we're at 50 minutes total. But 50 minutes total, 10 more minutes, 10-15, give or take, and we'll cut stream. But we're gonna be on this 1080 with these guys here, trying to catch up. Was this the same car that they were chasing out here? I'm gonna assume so. We'll stand back and just say this guy needs any assistance or anything like that. We won't be too much of a bother to him. Oops, sorry for my mic doing that janky. Thank you, sound. That's gonna do it for a few moments here. Till I can fix it. Sorry about that. So sorry. What? Jeez, I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't even have time to react. I was looking over at chat. Well, apparently I'm standing on this guy's head. Crying face? Yes. I didn't even have time to react to that at all. So we're back 10-8. I just marked 10-8. We'll get back in the Vic. We're back 10-8 again. There we go. Let's turn my radar on so we can catch people's speeds. Okay, so his speed's like 16. He's not even on the right side of the roadway, which is wild. There we go. Now I got the idea. Golly. Night time. 55 minutes. Oops. Lagged a little bit there, I apologize. Dude, that's two cops! Alright, well, I'm gonna end stream there. That's just wild. That's like the third time we've been killed today. But of course, it's already 57 minutes in. We had a good stream. I appreciate everybody. Yeah, I appreciate everybody who came in to watch the stream on the whole 57 minutes. I will see you guys on the next stream. I'm not sure when it'll be. It'll probably be tomorrow. It might be Connecticut, it might be Tennessee. I'm not entirely sure just yet, but I will let you guys know, and you will see it live. This video will be up on YouTube tonight. But without further ado, guys, Gooch Gaming HD is out.